Breaking news in the corruption probe into LA County Supervisor Sheila Kuehl and the MTA over contracts awarded to a nonprofit. State Attorney General Rob Bonta is taking over control of the investigation from LA County sheriffs. The move came right after a judge ordered the sheriff's department to halt its search of computers and other equipment seized from Kuehl and the MTA. A Thursday hearing is scheduled on validity of the search warrants.